Quodex is a binary options broker that has become so popular within the last 2021. And the majority of people are actually starting to use this specific broker as their official broker, not only because it accepts US traders, but also because the broker itself is pretty awesome. And in this specific video, I'm going to teach you an easy strategy for Quodex and binary options right now. Hi everyone, this is Christian here on YouTube and welcome to a brand new video for the channel. In today's video, I'm going to teach you an easy Quodex strategy for binary options. But hey, if you're new to my channel and you're into binary options, Forex trading, crypto trading, or any type of making money online, then this channel is for you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below and activate the notifications bell icon so that you get a notification of every new video that I upload. With that being said, let's jump into the video. Hey, before I actually jump into the content of this video, I want to give you a warm invitation to a free webinar that I'm actually having this week for binary options beginners. So it's a 100% no cost binary options training for fully beginners that I'm having this week. If you want to be part of it, we have limited spots available, but you can actually register below in the description of this video. There's a link that it says get free training from binary options, and it's not going to cost you anything, and you're going to learn all the basics in regards to binary options. So if you want to be part of it, make sure that you actually register in that link below in the description of this video. All right, everyone. So I want to start by answering the question, which I'm pretty sure we're going to be asked, right? What is Quodex? So this is the actual homepage of the broker itself. By the way, I'm having the link in the description of this video. This is a binary options broker, and you can get a 100% free demo account in the link in the description so that you can start using it, practicing, and you don't have to really deposit anything up front. In order to start using the demo account, you can just go ahead and get a free demo account by just registering. So basically, it's a binary options broker that allows you to actually, you know, just use different tools in order to make money in the binary option niche. This is what the actual homepage looks like, and this is what the actual trading platform looks like. If by any chance you had no idea what Quodex was, what this is the first video that you're watching in regards to this broker, this is what the broker is. Now, one of the coolest features in regards to this specific broker, besides all the expiration, good payout, and so on, is actually the fact that they allowed US traders. And this is not something just to take lightly. Why? Because binary options basically were banned. All the brokers that accepted binary options and accepted US traders were banned from the United States back in 2015, if I'm not mistaken. And now it's really complicated for you to actually get a broker that accepts US traders. Nevertheless, Quodex actually does. The only difference though is that you will need to deposit and withdraw by using Bitcoin. As long as you have a Coinbase account, a BitPay account, or local Bitcoins account, whatever a wallet that you're actually using to hold your Bitcoin, you can deposit and withdraw by using Quodex. So no problems in there, no bank account required or anything like that. You will need to verify your account, of course, with identity and with residence proof and so on, but you won't have to actually deposit with a Visa, debit or credit card, nor you will have to deposit with a bank account transfer. So thumbs up on Quodex on that feature. All right, everyone. So we're gonna start with the strategy settings right now. And this is a 1 minute strategy. 1 minute strategy. So what is it that we are going to be doing? First of all, we're gonna go into the candlesticks and we're gonna set it to 30 seconds. These are the let me just go ahead and move my camera. These are the timings, right? 5 seconds, 10 seconds, 15 seconds. And we're gonna select 30 seconds, which is what I have right now. Second thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna click on this icon right here and we're gonna select an indicator called stochastic oscillator. Okay, now in here, we're gonna change the overbought level to 80 and the oversold level to 20. Okay, as simple as that. And then we're gonna go back and select another indicator called RSI, which is the relative strength index, right? So once we selected this one, we leave it as default, and then we can close this. We can actually drag in order to change the size of the indicator so you can look at them in a better position or better way. Now let me just go ahead and move my camera again, because here we have two levels on stochastic and in RSI. The level of 80 that you see right here, it's basically the level that identifies an overbought market, the same as the level of 70 right here. Now, what is an overbought market? It basically means that the price is going strong high, but it's going to have a retraction and it's gonna draw back, okay? That's basically what it is. And oversold levels is exactly the opposite. The price is going too low and it's going to start retracting, okay? So this is the level of 20 on stochastic oscillator and the level of 70 on the RSI. Okay, just as simple as that. What is it that we do with this strategy? We're looking for an oversold or overbought conditions so that it can be a retraction on the pair, and we can enter a 1 minute trade. Yes, this is a strategy for 1 minute trades only. Now, when is it that we need to enter our trades? Now, right now, today, by the way, is Sunday at the time I'm recording this video. So we only have OTC markets, which is completely okay. But what we can do is actually look for an opportunity right now to enter this position. So here is what we are going to do. We're going to wait for the stochastic oscillator to go above the 80 level, just like it did right here. And we're going to wait for the RSI to touches or crosses the level of 70. We can enter the trade only when it closes, when it touches, or when it crosses. It's really up to you which one you want to actually go with, okay? At the moment that you see that the RSI is about to touch or touching already the 70 level, that's a good entry point for you to actually enter that specific transaction. Okay, let me just go ahead and delete all the numbers right here and let me find an opportunity. Okay, right here, it seems like there's going to be an opportunity. Right now, the stochastic is going up and is actually going across the 80 level, and the RSI is getting nearly to touch the actual level of 70. If it doesn't touch, then we don't enter, okay? And I'm going to enter with as low as $10 just to give you a demonstration. Obviously, I don't recommend you to trade on OTC. I'm just, you know, using the charts right now in order to teach you the strategy, but I don't recommend you to trade on OTC. Okay, does that make sense? So here is one good opportunity right here, a good example. Right here in this one, there was a retraction, and this is the trade that you should have entered around this here. And it should have expired in this level. Why? Because the RSI actually touched. Right here, as you can see, it was overbought for a few seconds or a few minutes, but it didn't really, the RSI didn't really touch the 70 level. That's the reason why you shouldn't have entered up until it got touched. Right here, as you can see on the trade that we're looking at right now, it is not touching the 70 level, even though it's an overbought market. So it might take a few more candles before we can actually have that opportunity we set for 1 minute trade. But if it doesn't touch, which usually what sometimes happens, like right here, it was overbought right here, but it never crossed in this area, then it basically, you don't enter the trade, okay? You don't have to risk it, or you don't have to chase the trade or push it or anything like that. If it doesn't touch, then it doesn't touch. Now, let me just go ahead and give you a few extra tips in order for me to actually show you, in order for you to improve your results with this specific strategy. Number one, don't trade in OTC. Some people have commented on my previous YouTube video like, hey, this strategy doesn't work in OTC. No, it doesn't. And no strategy really does work well on OTC. That's number one tip. Number two tip is that since you're going to be trading during the weekdays, make sure that you actually don't trade during three bull news or high volatility news, which are pretty common. And you can actually take a look at them at investing.com. Okay, don't trade during high volatility news. Number three tip that I want to give you is that whenever you're actually trading with this specific strategy, trade with 1 to 3% of your balance on each trade, because there are going to be moments when you will have the opportunity to have a double entry. And if you do, then it's actually better that you don't risk that much of your balance. So right now, we might have an opportunity right here if it touches this level right here. Another thing that I want to give you as a tip, do you see there's a timer right there? Well, basically the timer tells you what is the time left for that candlestick to expire. Okay, so what you need to do is actually wait up until a new candle gets formed in order to enter that trade. Now, this trade actually went away, which is normal, like I mentioned. If you miss it, it's okay, but don't force the trade. Don't try to enter the trade, even if the indicators are not really fixing up. So right here, we have my opportunity right now is bouncing back, and we might not have this entry point. So as long as you actually follow these extra tips that I just gave you, you're gonna be good to go. And by the way, I have a bunch of videos in regards to this specific strategy over there in my YouTube channel, so make sure you check them out as well. Hey, so thank you very much for watching this video. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you smash the like button to support this YouTube channel. This is a strategy that I've been talking about for the past few months. And a lot of people are really, really enjoying it and making tons of money with it. So make sure that you practice on demo first and you're gonna be good to go. And if you enjoyed the content of this video, smash the like button. If you have any questions by any chance, make sure you leave them in the comment section below and my team will be happy to reply to you. And thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next one.